When Hudson was a puppy, he became paralyzed in his back two legs. His only hope to walk again was spinal surgery. After spinal surgery, Hudson slowly regained movement in his back two legs and started to learn how to walk again. Today, he still does acupuncture to keep up with his back. He is a crazy puppy that loves to run around and play. Read the caption below to learn more about his story.